Assalamu alaikum kids, how are you? Yes, it's our English time. और आज हम क्या करेंगे अपने English time में? आज हम review करेंगे वो letters जो हम कर चुके हैं. चलें? Okay, let's start. Let's look at the board. Look at your icon first. Your first icon is match. Match. Trace. Second icon is trace. Trace. Color. Color. Write the date here. Look at the picture. Yes, this is table. Table. Lantern. Lantern. Kettle. Kettle. Frog. Frog. Now tell me, what is the beginning sound of frog? F. Frog. Excellent. F. Frog. F. Frog. Where is F? Is this F? No. Is this F? Yes. Excellent. Can we match F with frog? Okay, we match with frog. Excellent, kids. Now tell me, what is this? Yes, this is table. What is the beginning sound of table? Well done. T-table. 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 Where is T? Is this T? No. Is this T? Is this T? Well done, kids. This is T. T. Table. T. Table. T. Table. Can we match T with table? Okay. We match T with table. Okay. Now tell me, what is this? Yes, this is lantern. Lantern. What is the beginning sound of lantern? L. Well done. Where's L? Is this L? No. Is this L? Is this L? No. Is this L? Well done. This is L. L. Lantern. L. Lantern. L. Lantern. Okay, now look at your next picture. This is kettle. Kettle. Well, what is the beginning sound of kettle? Yes, k, kettle. K, kettle. Where is k? Is this k? Excellent. This is k. K, kettle. K, kettle. Can we match k with kettle? Okay, we match k with kettle. Good. Now, आपने बहुत अच्छे से matching कर ली. इसका मतलब आपको बहुत अच्छे से पता है कि इन सब pictures की beginning sound क्या है. Well done, kids. अब आपने क्या करना है? आपने करनी है tracing. पहले आप k पे 4 to 5 times tracing करेंगे. उसके बाद आप पे 4 to 5 times tracing करेंगे and then t पे भी 4 to 5 times tracing करेंगे and then l पे भी आप 4 to 5 times tracing करेंगे ताकि एक दफा tracing practice भी हो जाए, है ना? उसके बाद आप pictures पे color करेंगे and then अपनी teacher को send करेंगे. Okay, bye.